The reason that I'm here and I'm doing this is because I've always had this sort of ambition or dream to jump the steps of Basildon. Everybody's always said it can't be done, you know, can't do it or you'll catch the bottom step and you'll hurt yourself. But I've just always wanted to do it. But I've got a bit of a bad knee at the moment. And the whole point of this is I do these before I get the operation done. So to warm up, I've just been trying some steps that I've jumped before, and usually fine. So I'm gonna give these a go again. Both steps.
This bit being bigger, just now there's nowhere to...
Yeah, feels good.
The good thing is, because they're not that high, are they? And they're curved.
No, it's not height at all, is it?
So if you were to miss, and if you're going to roll, you're not going to...
No, it's not that. Just what do you think is going to happen? Where do you think the landing will be?
I think it'd probably make it to about here.
There. And they're quite wide, so if I could try to land
and step and keep going,
and not just back at the ankle on a,
that's what I'm afraid
on the step.
Because a lot of your jumps that you do are sideways, aren't they?
Sideways.
You tend to jump
and turn.
Side.
Well, I get getting ready to roll, and let my shoulder take it. But
the problem is when you land, if you're going to land sideways, and if you land on half a step, that's all shoulder, baby.
Yeah, sore shoulder. There they are though, that is my Everest. I have wanted to do this since I was about 10 and I see them. And I thought, my God, I'd love to be able to jump them one day. And here I am, 18 years later, thinking it's time. Definitely time, and with a big enough run up. Yeah, maybe.
This is it then. It's about 7:30 in the morning. Hoping to catch it, but it's not too busy and there's not people walking all over the place. So, let's go jump some steps.
If I lay here, if I just lay here, would you lie with me and just forget the world? Forget what we're told before we get too old. Show me a garden that's bursting into life.
I did it. Feet hurt a bit and my ankles, but it's over. I never have to look at my steps again and wonder can I do it, because it's done. And my advice to anybody that wants to do it or is thinking to do it is quite simply, don't. Just forget the world.